Awesome, awesome.
She's the best engineer in the business. I want to get t-shirts made that say, "What would Joyce do?" True story. I don't want to point out the awkward elephant in the room, but Chris Anzalone does play drums left-handed. We've all gotten over it. If you have a problem with this, just take a deep breath. Try to just, I don't know, put some sort of reverse sunglasses on or something. It's weird. It doesn't make sense. But somehow he makes it work. Ladies and gentlemen, our next performer just released a brand new CD in this room. Another brand new CD. And it's absolutely awesome. And I say that objectively because I had nothing to do with that CD. My hands are off it completely. I've had much to do with some of the other CDs she's put out in the past. We are very proud of them as well. The brand new CDs right over there, a brand new run of t-shirts right over there as well. Please welcome back to our humble stage. Put your hands together. Give it up. The Glory Junkies, what do you say?
Thank you.
Katie Fetterman.